Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went and rescued Stephen Hawking, scientist, so we should be getting
research priority, Commander.
Our research done a little bit faster than normally.
I've started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
Now, what else we needed at the moment? I know that I'm saving these four rookies to become Psy operatives, and I was going to build one of them Psy labs over here. I actually can afford it right now. And I also can, can build Shadow Chamber too. It's either a Psylab or Shadow Chamber. Maybe I'll put. I'm going to build Psylab and the next Shadow Chamber.
Psylab construction initiated.
Can I assign anyone there? No, everyone is busy. So let's just head back to scanning. Okay, not now. Don't need them. I could use that intel, but there's this supply drop over here that we need
Avenger
to get.
Avenger plotting new course.
So we can build that Shadow Chamber, not Psylab. I just built that Shadow. I'm getting confused. There we go. Ignore. I know. But not yet. Let's make that Shadow Chamber here now.
Shadow
there we go.
Chamber construction initiated.
We get the Shadow Chamber faster than a Psylab, unless we move someone to work on this Psylab instead. And I'm going to move someone over there as soon as I can, I think.
We're picking up an unsecured transmission from some clown calling himself Van Dor.
Sorry about that, I was just slightly too fast there. But let's continue making contact and stop that or get in that facility to destroy it. And we got second gas grenade. I'm not so happy about that. I would have preferred to get another acid grenade. Oh well, can't really help it. There we go. We made a new contact here.
Long live the resistance.
60 more supplies.
New regional contacts located.
South Africa and New Australia. And we got the continent bonus from South America. Each laboratory decreases research time by 20%. Well, if we ever need to build those laboratories or got some extra room to build them, we can. But at the moment, everything is used elsewhere. Yeah, let's just straight up assault this facility. And once again, I will be cutting this here to set up my squad and then return. See you in a moment. And welcome back. This is going to be our squad, bringing Da Vinci as our sharpshooter. Then Tesla and Ambrose Paré as our specialists, then bringing two rangers, Kelly and Kubux, and then bringing Darwin as Grenadier. Switch out a bit of Darwin's equipment from being so fire-braced to more acid and explosive type of deal. And I know I have one more heavy armor available, but I don't think any one of these guys is going to need it. So let's just go and launch the mission.
Resistance contacts tipped us to an alien facility apparently conducting research tied to the Avatar project. We're moving in to take out the site and do whatever we can to slow their progress. Approach the designated target position and place the X4 charges. Then move to the evac point for immediate extraction. Once you're clear, we'll make sure that facility is out of commission for good.
Operation Laughing Rose starting now.
Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
La nostra posizione è nascosta.
I doubt we can completely make it in concealment all the way over there. Luckily, no hurry with no time limit in this mission. But let's see. Let's start by moving Kelly. Yes, I can get her over there. So first we move down there. And then on full cover over there. No enemies yet. Going to bring Kubux. Dashing all the way over that full cover. Not going to move Tesla just yet. Darwin can follow right behind Kelly.
Copy that.
Next, Tesla can go. He can't reach that shack over there, so stay behind that tree instead. Ambrose can go over that side. Now, where do I want to put Da Vinci? If I could get him up here, but that might be little bit too far. So, if I move him somewhere around here, along this side.
Certainly.
Yes, sounds like a plan.
Holding.
No enemies yet. I think I'm going to move Kelly behind this tree.
Rolling out.
And cross that street the next turn. Tesla can shadow Kelly. Or maybe I'll keep him slightly back. I'm going to move him right next to Kelly. And then Kubux will be moving behind this tree over here.
Got it.
And then Darwin can stay behind this low fence.
Good to go.
And Ambrose goes behind that rock. And Da Vinci can go behind that rock.
Huh?
Maintaining position.
No enemies just yet. We are going to run into some soon enough. Let's see. I might be able to move her here.
Moving. Hostile targets in sight.
Oh dear. Did they see us? I hope not. I can get her in cover behind that tree like I originally planned, but I think I can make her get her behind there. Yeah, let's try that.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
While rest of the squad will be staying a little bit behind on this half cover approach.
On my way.
Ooh. I could actually try to take control of. I think that's that turret. Yes. I might be able to. I might actually go and try that with the Tesla once I get everyone close enough and on Overwatch.
Moving out.
That way I should have everyone ready to assault enemies. Even if that hack fails. Overwatch. Not you. Kubux, Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Darwin, Overwatch, and then Da Vinci, Overwatch, long watch, and now Hayfire that turret.
Hacking turret.
I'm going to be greedy this time and try to get control of it. I shouldn't have been greedy. Oh well. Would have been just way too useful like that. And here they come. Can I actually take out? No, I can't apparently take out the Mark completely. Or maybe I can with the rest of the squad. Never mind. Well, here they come.
I'm spotted.
Damn it! Find
and Kelly
cover.
Is spotted now.
They
ouch! That must have hurt. And Kelly is exposed.
It looks a little ugly.
Luckily, Zeke dodged that. And you're going to shield everyone. Like I guessed. And that missed completely. Good for us, good for us. Now, how do I want to deal with this? I might expose another group inside by moving Kelly here, but I can get her flank this shield bearer. Well, I exposed the second turret. Not so worried about that though. This should be enough if I crit. Not going to take that shot. Oh, I didn't. I'm making mistakes like usual. Tesla, try school mining that trooper. There we go. Just going to go with the minor gauge of enemy intel. There we go. And that's one trooper complete taken care of. Yeah, I'm going to expose that shield guy and take out a few of its armor. Or one. Or apparently not taking any of it. Except that main shield. That's not what I wanted. Take out the lightning hands so that that Archon first. And then try take out that shield guy. No, not that shield bearer. But it's not enough. Just take out the Archon to free up everyone else to take care of that shield bearer.
Sono una bomba.
And you got dead from above, so let's just use that to reload.
Ci sono.
Now, going to move Darwin on this side.
What's over
that
there?
That should give him full cover. And take care of that shield bearer. And if I get lucky crit here. No, I didn't get lucky crit.
Armor still holding.
I need to get the Ambrose closer. Going to move him over here. Little bit closer. And hope I don't miss. There we go. Now I only have those turrets to deal with now.
Holding position!
Luckily that one missed. And it went on Overwatch. You can target it, but that's still not very good one. Da Vinci take a lucky shot at it. And complete miss.
Mancato.
Well, I guess I'll have to take out this shot with the Darwin. Take out some of its armor at the same time. And remove that Overwatch.
Heavy armor! Dead in the water here!
And I can get it with Kelly. Yes. This should deal with it. There we go. Now we can move Kelly on this full cover
I'm
here.
Going.
And get everyone else closer. Kupuks, go on this side and keep eye on inside. It's that turret up there, I think. Can I move? No, I can't move Darwin. So I guess I have to move Ambrose here to heal up Darwin. There we go. And then Tesla can move other side of that window next to Kupuks. And that triggered that second group. Just great.
Advent troop spotted.
There's mech, officer and advanced trooper, I think. ...50-70% chance on that. And it's... mech. This might be actually... yeah. Use that combat protocol there. Double damage on it. Can't really use Kelly for that. And Kupuks can only see that trooper there. While Darwin needs to reload. But you have one free reload, so take that.
Back in!
And rush over there. I kind of don't want to cross him here, but I might have to if I want the eyesight on those enemies inside.
I'm all over it.
Or ability to shoot them next turn, more like. Box is still a bit too far away. 52% chance. Not really liking that. Going to have to move Ambrose over here.
Shmano Cube.
If I move Kelly, over this corner.
Whatever you say.
She might be able to see that mech and shoot
at it. What do you think that does?
Yes, she can. 85% chance. Might even kill it. There we go. One less mech to deal with.
Well, how about that? Are we looking for this?
And then we can actually back away with her to better position.
No problem, boss.
Since he could take that kill. 52% chance, or rather, wait up. I completely forgot you have that run and gun. But there's not really good positions inside for you to shoot. But there's that corner where Kelly took her shot.
No need to ask twice.
I'll just move you over there. And shoot from the side. 79% chance. Didn't kill it, but wounded.
Wear off the armor!
You can somehow see that the officer. Should I take that, or rather leave you on Overwatch? It's only 44% chance. Going to leave you on Overwatch. In case they choose to move. And for some reason that failed.
Taking heavy fire!
That should open us a route inside.
I'm all right.
Let's see how we want to deal with this. Kelly can kill that officer, so we definitely going to need to take care of him here. Can Da Vinci take out either one of? Well, you can wound that officer if you're lucky, or might even kill it with that mod you have. No, that was a miss.
Colpo andato a vuoto.
Kelly, go inside and try slash him with your weapon. Nice crit.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby indeed. Too bad you can't take another slash. Going to move you on that object. Or maybe... Going to save your last move for next turn. Now, Kubux, your time to slash. Good try.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Now, going to move people closer. Can you see it from there? No, you can't. So, Umbro is... If I move you here, can you shoot that officer? 75% chance. And not too bad crit chance either. There we go.
Ennemi neutralisé. Je suis sur la réserve.
I kind of don't want to be greedy. So just going to move Kelly on an objective. And Darwin on Overwatch. And Tesla. Tesla, what do I do with you? Can't really get you inside this turn to keep Overwatch. So instead keep Overwatch outside. Yeah, let's plant that explosive now, and then worry about that loot.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I'm going.
Get that loot, and then retreat outside. Advanced hair trigger. Good.
I've got the thing.
And then... let's start heading outside.
No problem, boss.
Can I get Kubux upstairs without wasting... No, I can't get him in a position to see the turret. Or a safe position to see it. But he has been quite lucky recently, so I think I can afford moving him here. And that should give enough for Da Vinci to hit it. If Da Vinci wasn't missing his every shot this mission. If I move Darwin behind this tree, could I reach that turret with acid grenade without endangering Kelly? Well, this is going to be quite risky.
Grenade!
Sorry in advance, Kelly, if I hit you. Doesn't look like I hit Kelly. and Ambrose can also retreat. Moving on this corner here, I think.
Jacopi.
And Tesla, move behind that tree. And maybe you can get the... No, you can't get it on the combat protocol. So just retreat all the way back. Back here.
I'm on it.
Well, that was a mistake.
Run, holding.
Oh dear, don't hit Tesla. Tesla didn't die, luckily.
Incoming fire!
Ecco la cavalleria.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
So, how do I extract everyone this turn? Kelly can only reach this far. Yeah, I don't think I can get everyone out this turn. Especially with this... mutants over here. Is that turret that's flanking me from there? I think it is. I'll just have to reload on Da Vinci. Can't really use him this turn. And mutants are too far away for a grenade too. Oh, there's that... I didn't see him at all. I need to deal with that Archon somehow, but at the same time I need to deal with that turret and those mutants and everything. Yeah. You can hit them both. So... if I move Da Vinci over this tree, or would that... yeah, it's going to... it's so close to hitting a Tesla too. But I think I'll have to take that risk.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, forgot that. Luckily that missed. But that turret didn't miss. Not so good. And using this acid grenade, to hit them both.
Hands down.
And hopefully missing Tesla. That removes that shield from them. Now if I move Ambrose up over here, he might be able to get to take care of that turret.
Bien compris, j'y vais.
I completely forgot you had a flashbang grenade too. But 79% chance to hit that turret. There we go.
Cible abattue. J'ai plus de munitions.
And now Kupuks. I'm actually going to move him inside.
What's
for full
there?
Cover. That's not a good chance to hit. If it hits, it would kill that mutant, but those chances to hit are just too low, so just stay on Overwatch. And I'll be moving Kelly. Over there. She can't see anything from here, but I don't think I can move her safely there, and I'll just keep her on Overwatch there. Oh, didn't expect that to hit Kupuks. Luckily, just the basic advent forces here. That's not good. But luckily, that mutant died. That Archon is still the biggest problem for us. And that shot missed. Don't die. Kupuks, don't die. Well, you didn't die. That's good. Oh. It's going for Darwin. And he missed. He luckily missed. Now, whatever I do with Kelly, she's going to get acid burn, which in this situation is not good. It's definitely not good. So I'll have to move her over here.
I'm going.
Here.
It's eating through my boots.
And hit that Archon. And that missed again.
I'll get him next time. Burning through ammo fast.
Now Kupuks. You're in not a very good position here. Not going to make same mistake as before, as hitting a mutant with him. I think I'll have to move Ambrose down here. Oh, right, he doesn't have any health kit to heal people with. So, instead, and he needs to reload to...
Shoot!
Go and take a full cover and reload. Now, Kubox, what do I do with you? I don't want to expose you more than I have to, but if I use run and gun and retreat with you all the way over here, you can maybe pick up a Tesla and maybe hit that mutant before that.
I'm coming for ya! Good to go!
Doesn't really... I'm not really liking these chances here, but... I kind of knew it.
Burning through ammo fast.
So if I move Darwin, now I can't get him over there. Not very good chances here, except for this, and I don't want to use him for that. But it would mean we don't have to deal with that mutant at all. But if we're lucky, we might kill that Archon outright. I'll take my chances with that mutant with Darwin. And maybe not get rid of that Archon. Could I actually get them both with the grenade?
Going
to try that. Yes, I can.
Throwing grenade.
And it should be enough to kill both of them.
They're toast.
There we go. And now everyone is somewhat safe positions. Just no overwatches though, but I have to live with that. Luckily Kelly dodged that. Oh dear. Ambrose was killed. Yeah, I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this. I'll have to dash all the way over to Kubox with Kelly. Maybe I'll evac zone over there, but I kind of want to get the Ambrose's gear. But I don't want to risk anyone else either. Can you get that elite trooper? 100% chance to hit. Easy critical hit.
Niente male.
And might as well reload with Da Vinci.
Andiamo.
Hmm. 46% chance to hit. But if I move Darwin behind these rocks,
that'll be okay.
I can launch rocket all the way over here. Hopefully hitting both of them, because if I remember right, one of them is hiding behind this truck.
Coming your way!
Like that. I would just need one more grenade, but I'm lacking that grenade I need. So, going to go with a little bit of risky moves. And use swords. Can I get this? Yes, I can. All or nothing. That's officer down. Now it's all about the Kubuks's attack here. Going to move Kelly all the way here.
Seems doable.
And now, don't fail me now, Kubuks, because you're dead if you fail me. Yay! That's good enough.
I definitely got that one!
That would hurt a little.
Troppe advent in avvicinamento.
Not
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
So how do I want to do this? Kubuks will have to go here and pick up Ambrose.
I can try.
And take cover behind this truck. I'll have to use Darwin.
I'm trusting you here.
To get the Tesla from here on next turn. Now just on overwatch him.
Come get some.
And I need to get Kelly closer to for overwatch. Or actually I can't get her. Can't get her in a good position for overwatch. So just a full cover there and overwatch time. And same goes for Da Vinci. I actually might want to take the skills of that area. I can get rid of them all. There's one make, one shield bearer. Not liking this.
I've got eyes on an admin position.
That's some kind of new mech. Well, that missed. Well, shield bearer and trooper is down, but there's still that mech left. Can I get him with... No, I can't. Well, this just got hard. Going to reload with Kelly and try to hit it with this shotgun so I can free up Darwin to move. That's not going to take it down. But I think this is my best chance here. Considering I can't even see him with the Davici. That should... give Da Vinci chance to hit it with the hit with the long watch
rolling out
and moving the Kupuks next to Kelly. Need to get everyone I can out, and now long watch with Da Vinci. It should move now. Why didn't well, we lost Kupuks. I wonder why Da Vinci didn't take that long watch shot. I really have no idea. Can I get the... Can I get everyone over there? If I pick him up... Yes, I should be able to get everyone over there. Even if I pick up Tesla from this point. Not sure if I can get everyone of our wounded and dead out with that move, but I'll have to try. Here goes nothing. I'm not going to stay and fight that thing. It's just too dangerous now.
Keep an eye on things.
You pick up Kupuks.
Easy enough.
Setting up evac zone there. And getting everyone I can out.
Let's go!
I'm not happy with my own performance here.
I'll go.
And looks like I might actually have to leave Ambrose behind. If I can't pick him up with Da Vinci on this turn.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to leave him behind.
Pronto tornare.
Well, I lost one ranger and one specialist.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
I'm not happy. I made the mistakes in that mission. Well, so far I have made quite a few mistakes every mission. So I guess it's not a big surprise there. Welcome home. And sorry about that, Ambrose. I couldn't bring you back. Well, at least we got that intel. It's something at least.
With the alien facility destroyed, their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
And Jane Kelly is shaken. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.